Cool. How you doing? What's your name?
Lil Kemo.
Huh?
Lil Kemo.
Lil Kemo. Oh, you Kemo and D-Lo.
You the Bopping. Bop to the left, bop to the right, bop to the left two times. Bop to the right, bop to the left, bop to the right two times.
I started off footworking. It was a Chicago dance. It's just basically moving your feet. And I had an idol go by the name of Big Kemo, and he brought the name down on me as Lil Kemo, so that's what everybody called me.
She said she like my car, she like how my 4G ride. She see me with the stars, now she wanna know me now. Cause I told you now I'm acting funny now.
I was the one who took Bopping, and I took it to the next level. And now everybody is doing it my way, cause I started dropping videos in my backyard. I started like really promoting myself and trying to get the dance out here to where it's at now, cause it's going viral. Everybody is talking about it, and it's just a blessing to me, because to see the young kids look up to me as an idol now, it's like overwhelming. I get paid for videos. I get paid like $500 a video. So basically, all these Chicago artists right now, your video would not be as good as it will be if I'm not in it. The people parents are really a fan of me now, because they're younger kids. I watch my videos constantly. They're doing my dance. They freak out when they see me. They want autographs, they want pictures. It's kind of like I'm a Barney or Elmo to a lot of kids. Because when they see me, they run up to me, give me a hug. And I basically got a fan base of all ages. And Chicago know that I'm the face of the city now. Just because I got this Bopping movement going. Like, I just previously just did a song. I mean, I just did a video to this song called At the Top. So as you say the word at the top, your body move with it. So like it'd be like this, at the top. So basically, that's how it helped me. It brings out all my moves when I listen to the lyrics. I know I really can go somewhere with this dance, but I just gotta continue to work, keep God first, and keep interacting with my fans. Cause most people with a lot of fame, they kind of get big headed and they don't really be around their youth. They just start thinking about the money first, but I don't think about the money. I want to give back. I want to give back to the community. I've been dancing for so long. I've been footworking. I make my own videos. It's just so much that I know I'm so creative at. That's what Almighty Sosa got me saying.